So by putting your weight onto the rope. So if you can let your front hand go. Like, just let it loose. I know it feels completely unnatural, but let the front hand go and put all your strength on the back hand. Karen, back hand is behind her. There we go. That's it. Your shoe?
Perfect. It's all easy from here. You can relax.
Take it easy. No, that's good. No, you're doing really well. Just take it nice and handy at your own pace.